Take that for a together here today in the sight of God, is to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Marriage is an honorable estate, instituted of God, blessed of our Lord Jesus Christ, and declared by St. Paul to be honorable among men. It is not therefore to be entered into lightly, but reverently, soberly, and in the fear of God. Let us therefore invoke the seriousness of this act of God's presence. Who give this woman to you?
I do. I do.
Foundational scripture.
From the book of Genesis 2:18-24. And the Lord God said, "It is not good that the man should be alone. I will make a helpmate for him." And out of the ground the Lord God formed every beast of the field and every fowl of the air, and brought them unto Adam to see what he would call them. And whatsoever Adam called every living creature, that was the name thereof. And Adam gave names to all cattle and to the fowl of the air. But for Adam there was not found a helpmate for him. And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam, and he slept. And the Lord took one of Adam's ribs and closed up the flesh. And the rib which the Lord God had taken from the man made he a woman, and brought her unto the man. And Adam said, "This is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman, because she was taken out of man. Therefore shall man leave his father and his mother, and shall cleave unto his wife, and they shall be one flesh."
Amen. We are sharing an untitled poem, and the poem begins with, "I'll take your hand and walk with you wherever you may be, because you're the one I love, the only one I need. As long as we go together, I know our love isn't lost. I promise to hold on to your hand, no matter what the cost. We'll encounter trials and tribulations, now and then a little strife, but we must hold on to each other because we're fighting for our life. As long as you walk by my side with your hand in mine, I feel that we can overcome the test of loss and time. I'll go anywhere with you and hold on to your hand. I'll always be there for you, love. By your side I'll stand. From this day forward, you shall not walk alone. My heart will be your shelter, and my arms will be your home."
God has brought these two together. We're praying that God bless you, His grace be upon you. Let us pray. Oh, Heavenly Father, in Jesus' name, we thank you for the coming together of these two souls, this man and this woman. Unite them not only in flesh, but in spirit. In Jesus' name, let your blessing be upon them, Lord, as they go through life. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Therefore, since it's the agreement of Simon and Rosalyn to be husband and wife, please join me. Simon and Rosalyn have chosen their own marriage vows. Rosalyn?
Loving you comes easily. The tenderness is overwhelming, and the happiness you bring me is astounding. You've awakened things in me I had long since forgotten, and helped me renew a faith I had strayed from. Laugh. Friends say I glow when I talk about you. You taught me the virtue of patience, and every day helped me. I love that my strength and need to retain my individuality has never been threatening to you, but has only made you love me more. I accept your children and your family as my own. I willingly join you as your life partner to build a life together, stand by you in good, bad, happy, and sad. And I look forward to loving you the rest of my life.
Oh, God.
I don't deserve what I have with you, but I have it, and I haven't a clue of why the Heavenly Father allowed you and I to meet. A bond as strong as honey is sweet. A sign of life not experienced by many. Of love overflowing that those many with envy. I pinch myself to make sure I'm awake. What you're giving me is real and only for me to take. Refreshingly exciting, I find our passion always renews and never out of fashion. Covers me like morning dew on a flower, strengthens my character and gives me the power. Redirects me when I start to stray, makes it worthwhile to start a new day. Gazing at you when you open your eyes, makes my heart flutter and give me butterflies. To know I'm granted another moment with you, I am more obligated to give the Heavenly Father his due. I adore you, yes. I'm loving you even more. As much as I need you now, tomorrow it will be times four.
Ooh.
I'm addicted to the love that you're giving me. Just the thought of the rest of our lives together makes me very happy. Grant me this moment to reaffirm what is true. I'm loving you.
All we can say after that one is amen.
Amen.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of all.
As a symbol of all.
That we have promised.
That we have promised.
A symbol of all.
A symbol of all.
That we have shared.
That we have shared.
I love it.
I give you this ring. As a symbol of all that we have promised.
As a symbol of all that we have promised.
And all that we have shared.
And all that we have shared.
Smoker, hand it over.
A time for us. Someday there'll be when chains are torn, my courage born of a love that's free. A time when grief is so long denied can flourish as we unveil the love we now must have.
Simon and Rosalyn have consented together in holy matrimony and have witnessed the same before God and before all these witnesses. I thereto have pledged their faith to each other and have declared the same by the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings. I now pronounce that we are husband and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. To whom God hath joined together, let no man put asunder. God the Father, God the Son. Son, God, the Holy Ghost, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord, with his favor, smile upon you, and so fill you with all spiritual benedictions, that you love and live so in this life, and that in the world to come, you may have life everlasting. Amen. By the authority invested in me, I now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Simon Harrell.
I'm looking just a little okay.